Kayden. Here comes Katana Chance.
Up over the top rope.
And there's the quickness and the speed of the uber athletic Katana Chance. Drop kick.
The Ninja Warrior flying on the Kabuki Warriors. To the corner she goes, stomping a mud hole.
And Chance now, fired up, looking to win back the tag team titles.
Are they gonna do it? Is Katana Chance?
Oh, right to the back of the neck.
Gonna win this.
Opportunity to win the gold. Hook of the leg, Sane will kick it too. And Katana knew that was her chance to re-win the tag team titles there.
We're an eighth of an inch away from a 1-2-3.
Tag, Asuka's legal.
Champion's obviously phenomenal.
Oh, went for the codebreaker. And meanwhile, oh, look at that. Kairi Sane up over the top. And now the double team by the Kabuki Warriors. Oh, and able to kick out at two is Chance.
Kairi thought it was over, so did Asuka. Katana somehow kicks out.
This match for the women's tag team titles here tonight on Monday Night Raw, live St. Louis, Missouri. Chance and Carter trying to re-win the gold. Jackknife cover now, and a kick out by Asuka. Blast Kairi Sane off the apron. Asuka misses wildly.
Smart
Chance
strategy.
To the injured ribs.
Double reverse.
Tag made.
Feels like the former Chance are starting to really go.
And this could be it. They could be closing in on a victory here. Wow, look at that. The after party connecting. Kate Carter, hook to the leg for the win, and Kairi Sane. We've seen him win all kinds of matches with this move. It's called the keg stand. Kairi Sane, though, intercepts.
Knocked off the tap.
And Katana Chance crashed and burned, and Kayden Carter sent into the steel steps. And the kick to the head, tag to Kairi Sane. Here comes the double team. The Kabuki Warriors have been so successful with this. Kairi Sane from the top rope. Insane elbow. And with that, Sane will go into the cover and retain the tag team titles.
Unstoppable.